Here is a test you can do with your Garmin 430 or 530.
While it's on the check screen after the database date screen.
The OBS reading, that comes from the actual OBS. The OBS is an analog device. You can go and you can turn this, say, to exactly 180. And then read what it says here, 180. So that's cool. So let's do 210. It says 208, so that's two off at 210. It was right on at 180. Let's try 240. 238, 270, 269. Okay, so it's one off there. Basically, what you're doing is you're mapping the analog error in the resistor coil of the OBS. Now it's off by one, but in the other direction. You want it to be as close as possible because this directly affects the VOR reading. So 330, 331. Okay, 000 is right on. Okay, that's too low. TWO, low. That's too low. That's one low. That's dead on. That's one high. That's dead on. This is important to do. It affects your ability for the VOR to be accurate. The OBS needs to be consistent within itself. You don't want it to vary too terribly much. This varied from minus two to plus two. And then also the digital GPS is centered correctly on the offsets of the analog OBS. Now, I had to have this one overhauled or replaced with an overhauled one because I did this test once and there was like a 60 degree arc where this number, when I set it, this number would vary. It would just like bounce back and forth by like plus or minus 10, which is not okay if you're relying on that to navigate. That is a thing that you can do yourself in your airplane.
When you do this test, you're looking for three things. Make sure that all the readings are stable. Two, you want the total span
of the errors
to be fairly small. In this case, it goes from minus two to plus one. And thirdly, you want it to be centered around zero. If any of those things aren't true, then you need to talk to your maintenance person or an avionics technician. It's always useful to know more about the airplanes that you fly. So do tests. Do your best to understand the airplane that you're flying and its avionics. Stay current, fly safe, and never stop figuring stuff out.